I gotta find something to pry the door open. Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Thank you. Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus!
We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
Wait, where's Conrad? Has anyone seen him? We got split up.
I saw him. I mean, Fliss and I both did, right?
Yeah, but just for a second. I tried to catch up, but he was gone.
Gone where? Why? This just doesn't add up.
I feel like you're not telling us everything, Fliss.
He fell! The kind where you don't get back up.
No. No, 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 no.
Okay, we're going back right now and we're gonna find my brother.
Julia.
He could be dying right now. We have to.
We will. Just not yet.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, It's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies. They were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face. It was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know. It's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe, like, one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
It might be time to accept there's no gold here. We would have seen it by now.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
No idea.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
I can't shake the feeling we're in one big floating coffin. So where did all the corpses come from?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. Gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. Great. Could've used these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Thank you.
Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo. Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
This is where I chased Conrad before. Over here! Got a way through here.
Last log shows him caught in a storm.
find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of surviving.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah, it's working!
It's a number station.
8, 52, 186, 49, 32, 89, 3, 5.
Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Relief. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now! We need help! We're on this, like, old freighter. We think the name of it is the Iran Medan. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
I got this. I'm not losing you to this fucking ship.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect, big guy. I can handle this. Trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right. You and me, Julia.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
You guys all right down there?
I'm okay.
You see anything?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay. We'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship. So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight. Someone named Joe was in the sick bay.
I'm gonna need 100 hot baths if we ever get out of here.
We're gonna get out of here, Julia.
I hope you're right.
Am I ever wrong? Might have been the son of someone on board. Wow, Jesus. Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait! Are you okay?
Yeah. Fine. Come on down. Fuck!
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Ray, no. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold, but that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. We know it was unstable and leaked all over the ship. Maybe it's still here, and it's having the same effect on us. Paranoia, hallucinations, that was what this stuff was designed to do.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something, and the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
All this crazy shit going on, none of it's real. None of it's actually there.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
We know the plane was here, and we know the ship shot at it. Must have been a result of the psychosis.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Shut up.
Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No, we should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
C'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Regarde. Ah !
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you. chercher. Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher. Ah! Ah! There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Aha!
Holy fuck, lock it! This is gonna hold, or do we need to start running again?
We're good. For now.
On me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said, no changing.
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey, there's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Okay. Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No! No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now! Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, man. There's no mist inside you. I can tell.
Stop. Stop lying. You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying, and the mist is inside.
fucking shit. Great. That's just fucking great. Yeah, sure. Let's just start drowning ourselves in puddles now. Why not?
This is just riveting. Come on, guys. Where are you? Hey! Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay? Oh, God, please be okay. Please be okay. I gotta go after him.
Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
There has to be a better idea.
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can, and I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Just keep your head down, okay?
really, really, really don't know this right now. This looks familiar.
After you. Oh, easy, easy. We can figure something out. Hey, I really don't think that's the best idea.
All right, let's try it.
This thing where I was ever upset or disappointed, you tell me this crazy bullshit about all the different parallel realities that potentially exist. Now, no matter what, no matter how bad things seemed, there were always at least a couple other realities where things were probably even worse. Well, you're right, little bro.
Conrad was running from something. He was really scared, like terrified. I don't know why. I couldn't see what he was seeing at.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Won't you spare
So out of nowhere, this thing just sent out an SOS. Guess we got a real-life ghost ship here. Whoa. What the hell is this?
Vite, la porte!